Our team captains for the top of the order is number 5, Joshua Papu. Number 25, Sieta Nadie. And number 57, Kaato. Vikings won the coin toss. Declared their options to receive in the second half.
Good work.
Back to receive for the top in the order is number 2, Christian Talo, and number 6, Kanai Sateli. Kicking off for the final Vikings is number 2, Collins Janica. Number 6, Kanai Sateli, returning for the top of the Warriors. Finally brought down at the 48-yard line. Jonah Talawai making that tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. First and 10 Warriors. Number 6, ball carrier, Kanai Sateli gains the first down for the Kaffin Warriors. Number 65, Fia Sal making the tackle for the Vikings, assisted by number 2, Collins Janica. Thank you. Gain of about a yard on that pass back for Tariki Fall. Making a stop for a fight to the Vikings, number 4, Ali Mauti. And number 12, Nigel Ali. Brings up second and about 9 for the Typhoon Warriors. Off to running back, number 32, Tariki Fah. Out of bounds at about the 1 yard line. First and goal, Typhoon Warriors. Running back up the middle. In the end zone for a touchdown, Typhoon Warriors. Ball carrier number 32, Tariki Fah. Ball. And coach went on a defense. Half a distance. Repeat it up. Warriors is going for two. Conversion is no good. Our score is Warriors 6. Vikings yet to score. 9 minutes, 6 seconds into the first quarter. Number 3 recovering the kickoff for the KVZK Vikings. First and 10 Vikings from their own 41 yard line. Gain of about 2 yards on their run by number 580 Sasa. Andrew Pino, number 91, making a tackle for the California Warriors. No gain on that play. On a stop for the top of the wall is number 4, Velasa Aluai, assisted by number 99. Down situation for the final two Vikings. Putting pressure on quarterback number 15, Noble Toyolo. Taking over from the 120 yard line. Adrian Duffy on that keeper for the Warriors. Kenny Moana to Marley, number 42, with the tackle for the Tri-Tail Vikings. Also on the tackle, number 4, Ali Mauti. Brings up 2nd and 11 for the top of the Warriors. Pass is caught by number 6, Kanai Satele. Still going. Gains a 1st down and more for the top of the Warriors. Number 4, Ali Mauti with the saving tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. First and 10 Warriors from midfield. Ricky Fa, number 32, with a huge game for the top of the Warriors. Oh. Ali Mauuti with the solo tackle for the Fangaitua Vikings. Christian Tallo in the end zone for a touchdown. Top of the Warriors. Timeout, Tafuna. That's the first timeout. Warriors lining up for two. Two-point conversion is good. Ball carrier number 32, Tariki Foa. Our score is Warriors 14. Vikings yet to score. 5 minutes, 21 seconds in the first quarter. Amoni Reed kicking off for the top of the Warriors. By Fala Yeremia on their return for the final two of Vikings. Making a tackle for the Typhoon Warriors, number 22, Pika Malai. Penalty marker on the field.
Personal foul. Rough is the passer. 15 yards. It's an automatic first down.
First and 10 Vikings. Janica Collins. Ball carrier for the 5-2 Vikings. Gain of about 8 yards. Number 42, Samson Lasiolangi, making a tackle for the Typhoon Warriors. Etty Sasa on that carry for the 5-2 Vikings. Andrew Pine making a stop for the Typhoon Warriors, number 91. Etty Sasa up the middle gains a first down for the 5-2 Vikings. Pass is caught. Fuimaono Misile with the reception for the 5-2 Vikings. First and 10, 5-2 Vikings. Keeper by Nigel Ale gains about 6 yards for the 5-2 Vikings. Samson Lasiolaki making the stop for the Typhoon Warriors.
No gain on that keeper by Nigel Ali. Brings up third down for the final two Vikings. Sessa, ball carrier for the final two Vikings. Stop short of the marker, brings up fourth down. That's the end of our first quarter. With the score of Warriors 14, Vikings yet to score. Fourth and short for the final two Vikings. First and goal for the final two Vikings. Highest snap there, pass is caught by number two, Jonica Collins. Touchdown, 4-2 Vikings. Timeout Vikings. That's the first timeout.
Girls in free. Anybody inside sipping on a good time, you ain't gonna risk, they can put it on me. When they wanna go off, they know all my money show off. I don't ever get it one way, yeah. Spin it and I get it same day. Till it's all gone, I don't gotta say no. I can blow a check, tell me what it's gonna be. When they wanna go off, they know all my money show off. I don't ever get it one way, yeah. Spin it and I get it same day, but hey.
Vikings lining up at 2. Point conversion is no good. Our score is Vikings 6, Warriors 14. 10 minutes 59 seconds in the second quarter. Collins kicking off for the Financial Vikings. Kanai Sartella returning for the top one of Warriors, still on his feet. Finally, push out of bounds. First and 10, top on the Warriors. Incomplete pass.
Testing, what? Testing. Offside, defense, 5 yards, repeat, set it up.
Second and 5 for the Typhoon Warriors. Incomplete pass. Attempted receiver number 32, Tariqi Fah. Brings up third down for the Typhoon Warriors.
Ball, false start, offense. 5 yards from the previous spot, repeat third down.
That brings up third and 10 for the Typhoon Warriors. Huge gain on the run by number 32, Tariqi Fah. Several penalty markers on the field.
During the play, personal foul, face mask on your offense, number 2. That'd be 15 yards from the spot of the foul. Repeat third down. Face mask on Tafuda. There was 15 yards from the end of the foul. Still first down, Tafuda.
First and 10 for the Typhoon Warriors.
Yeah. Dead ball. False start. On your offense. 5 yards from the previous spot. Repeat first down. First and 15 for the Typhoon Warriors. Ball carrier number 2, Christian Tello, in the end zone for a touchdown, Typhoon Warriors. Point conversion is no good. Our score is Warriors 20, Vikings 6. 9 minutes 47 seconds left in the first half. Ali Mauuti on the return for the final two Vikings. Second and 11 for the Pine Two Vikings. Incomplete pass intended for number 9, Liva Talatawalofa. Number 42, Samson Lasiolangi on the coverage for the Typhoon Warriors. Yeah.
Brings up third and 11 for the final two Vikings. Incomplete pass on that play. Attempted receivers is number two, Jonica Collins. Down situation for the final two Vikings. Warriors will be taking over in Viking territory. Up the middle, number seven, Reagan Duffy. Tariqi Farr, ball carrier for the top of the Warriors. Aaron Mataman, number seven, making the tackle for the final two of Vikings.
Oh,
Keeper by Satele gains the first down for the Typhoon Warriors. Jonica Collins, number two. And number three, Alafanga Vayula making a stop for the final two of Vikings. Vikings recover the fumble. First and 10 Vikings from their own 19-yard line. Incomplete pass, attempted receiver is number six, Fuimoano Misilei. Number 42, Samson Lasiolani on the coverage for the Typhoon Warriors. Second and 10 for the final two Vikings. Pass is intercepted. Number 24, Fatuanga Afualo. Minutes 26 seconds left in the first half. Running back, tackle in the backfield for a loss by number 65. Fia Sau. Encroachment on the defense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat second down.
Kanai Santella with the keeper for the Tafuna Warriors. Touchdown, Warriors.
Jesse.
Two-point conversion is good. Tariqi Fawn, number 32, ball carrier for the Tafuna Warriors. Our score is Warriors 28, Vikings 6. 5 minutes, 5 seconds left in the first half. Moni Reed with the kickoff. Ali Mawuti on the return for the Vikings. Jacopo Pue making a stop for the Tafuna Warriors, number 90. Short gain on that play by Nigel Ali. Brings up third and about six for the final two Vikings. Incomplete pass brings up fourth down for the final two Vikings.
Warriors will be taking over on Vikings 48-yard line. Huge gain for the Typhoon Warriors by number 32, Tariqi Farr. Tony Moana Tumalu making the tackle for the 5-2 Vikings. Gain of about 7 yards on that carry by Christian Tallo. Making a stop for the 5-2 of Vikings, number seven, Aaron Matamea. Running back, tackle in the backfield for a loss by number seven, Aaron Matamea. Third and about four for the Typhoon Warriors. Pass is caught by number 10, Tawa Moni Reed. Signal from the head draft, touchdown, Typhoon Warriors. Two-point conversion is no good. Our score is Warriors 34, Vikings 6. 1 minute, 43 seconds left in the first half.
We Maono Misile on the return for the final tour Vikings. Jacopo Pue and number 90 making a stop for the Tafuna Warriors. Assisted by number 10, Tawamoni Reed. First and 10, followed to the Vikings from their own 46-yard line. Tawalofa Lima, ball carrier for the final two Vikings. Jacopo Pue making a stop for the Tafuna Warriors. Injured player on the field. Etty Sasa on their carry for the final two of Vikings gains a first down. Making a stop for the Tafuna Warriors, number 25, Siyata Leadie. First and 10 Vikings.
Time out. Time out, Vikings.
That's a last time out for Fungai Tua.
Number 6 on the keeper for the Fangai Tua Vikings, Fui Mo'ono Missy Lei. For Lasa Ngale'ai initiating a stop for the Tafuna Warriors. That's the end of our first half. Warriors with the lead, 34, Vikings 6. Just a reminder for our fans to please visit the ASCC Business Class Concession Stand. And also, Nuhuli Assembly of God Youth Concession Stand. These stands are located on the right side of the entrance to the stadium. You can purchase from a wide selection of items on the menu, including cold drinks, hot dogs, chips, and candies.
says too much.
Welcome back to Tafuna Veterans Memorial Stadium as we get set to kick off the second half of our varsity action between the Tafuna Warriors and the Faitua Vikings. Tyler Money Reed kicking off for the Tafuna Warriors. Returning for the Faitua Vikings, number six. Fuimono Misilei. Finally brought down at the 30-yard line.
Jesse, 1-2. Jesse.
First and 10 Vikings. Lima Talatawalofa, ball carrier for the Faitua Vikings. Brings up second and about four for the Faitua Vikings. Eti Sasa, ball carrier for the Faitua Vikings. Number five, Joshua Papu, making a stop for the defense, assisted by number four, Folasa Haleai. Eti Sasa up the middle gains a first down for the Faitua Vikings. Tackle made by number four for Lasa Ngaleai. Assisted by number 45, Solomona Nolan Toilolo. First and 10 Vikings. Stopped at the line of scrimmage. Tackle made by number four for Lasa Ngaleai. Jonica Collins, ball carrier for the Faitua Vikings. Brings up second and 10. No gain on the play for the 5-2 Vikings. Pass is intercepted by the Typhoon of Warriors. Number 25, Siyata Lalie. First down for the Typhoon of Warriors. Gain of about 4 yards on that play by Kanai Satele. Also, Lele Toala making a stop for the Whangai Toa Vikings. Huge gain there for the Typhoon of Warriors, carried by Kanai Satele. Making a stop for the Whangai Toa Vikings, number 2, Jonica Collins. Johnny Alefosio making that stop for the 5-2 Vikings. No gain on the run for Tariki Fah. Brings up second and 10, top of the Warriors. Tackle made by number 42, Tony Moana Tiumalu. Assisted by number 7, Aaron Matamea. Brings up 3rd and 11 for the Typhoon Warriors. Incomplete pass on the play. Penalty marker on the field. Roughing the passer on the far to the Vikings. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down for the Typhoon Warriors. Number 23 with the reception, Laeli Samuelu. Gain of about 8 yards on that play for the Typhoon Warriors. Running back up the middle, in the end zone for a touchdown, Typhoon Warriors, number 32, Tariqi Farr. Warriors going for 2. Two-point conversion is no good. Our score is Warriors 40, Vikings 6. 4 minutes, 21 seconds in the third quarter. Touchback on a kickoff by the Warriors. First and 10, followed to the Vikings from their own 20-yard line.
There'll be a running time. Our mercy rule is now in effect.
Etty Sessa up the middle gains about 1 yard on that play for the final two Vikings. Jacopo Pue, number 90, making a stop for the Tafuna Warriors. Also in on the tackle, number 92, Raymond Tooley. Second and 9, 5-2 Vikings. Sasa ball carrier for the final two Vikings, making a stop for the Tafuna Warriors, number 91, Andrew Pine. Fourth down situation for the final two Vikings. Warriors will be taking over on Viking 42-yard line. That's the end of our third quarter. Our score is Warriors 40, Vikings 6.
Gain of about 7 yards on that carry by Tariqi Foa. Brings up 2nd and 3 for the Tafuna Warriors. Aaron Matamea and Johnny Alifosi on the stop for the 2 Vikings. Incomplete pass intended for number 6, Kanai Satele. Third and about 3 for the Tafuna Warriors. Oh, yeah. Huge gain there for the Tafuna Warriors on the carry by Christian Tallow, number 2. Making a stop for Fly to a Vikings, number 17, Nathan Aching. Incomplete pass. Attempted receiver is number 6, Kanai Satele. Brings up 2nd and 10 for the Tafuna Warriors. No gain on that carry by Tariqi Fall. Immediately making a stop for the defense, number 7, Aaron Matamea. Third and about 12 for the Tafuna Warriors. Pass is dropped. Intended for number 32, Tariqi Fa. Brings up 4th down, Tafuna Warriors. Thank you. Warriors going for it on fourth down. Incomplete a pass. Intended for number 10, Tawamoni Reed. Turnover on downs. Vikings will be taking over. No gain on the play by Etsy Sasa. Brings up second and 10 for the final two Vikings. Pass is caught. Taratawalofa Lima with the reception for the final two Vikings. Penalty marker on the field. Offsides on the defense. 5-yard penalty, repeat, fourth down. Nice punt there by the Fighting Vikings. Warriors will be taking over from their own 11-yard line.
Signal from the head ref, safety. Points for the final two of Vikings. Our score now is Vikings 8, Warriors 40. Matamera on their return for the final two of Vikings. First and 10 Vikings on Warriors 41 yard line. Incomplete pass, attempted receivers, number 2, Jonica Collins. That's the end of our ball game. Warriors taking the victory over the Vikings with the score of 40-8.